So, Tommy, what would you recommend for painting brick houses? I know we talked about the masonry primer, but what would be your finish coat be?
Well, you know, if the brick is going to have moisture in it, if it's not been painted before, I would recommend you use the masonry seal or primer. And then a good product is the high build, the low luster. You know, you always want a little sheen on something that you're going to paint, like a brick and things like that, because it actually makes it more self-cleaning. When it gets dirty, it rains, the rain will wash off the dirt. You know, so it's a little advantage to that too as well. And you'll get a smoother finish. You know, it's got that little angular sheen when people look down it and they go, man, that's really a nice finish.